Alrighty guys, welcome back to Fallout. So, I think where we left off last time was in the Museum of Freedom. We had just beat the Deathclaw. We're going to head to Diamond City now, I think. The great green jewel of the Commonwealth.
Oh yeah, we're going to head back to Sanctuary. Alrighty. Okay, that is somewhere we don't want to go. That is where Mr. Deathclaw came out of. Ready? Should I let you know I lived here?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I used to live living here. Before the war. What do you mean? Before what war? Are you saying I lived here over 200 years ago? I was frozen or something for most of it. Just woke up a little while ago. Damn. Like one of those old pre-war fools. You said you were frozen. Anybody else make it out with you? Maybe. I woke up at one point. Some people killed my wife and kidnapped my son. I'm trying to find him. Damn. Sorry. I hope you find him. The Minutemen people.
Hey!
By the way, if you want to help out around here at all, talk to Sturgeon. I'm sure he'd be glad for all the help.
Alright. A nice healthy amount of XP. Let's improve strength. Alrighty. Alrighty, let's go. Slow mo run. Sleep power on here. Drift outfit. Hey. And while we are at it, let's put on like this stuff. Oh, yeah, let's put on that. Okay. We are heading that way. Alrighty. Let's do this. Wait, I've just been playing some Fortnite, so I think I'm gonna run over the tire and it's gonna bounce me to space, but it's not. And there is a big old Deathclaw here. There he is. Let's try him the last time. So don't stumble across anyone. That looks promising. Oof. Hello. Well done, Dougie.
Yeah. Need to pick something up? It's pretty long.
Let's see what you have.
Yeah, a little bit of everything.
Alright, I need some ammo. Alrighty, let's do that. So, according to Carla, who we just met, just across the river, and then we should be seeing the skyline.
We had a deal, Zeke. Hand over the goods.
I ain't giving the poison killing hemp pushers anything. You know what that junk has done to my boy?
He bought them fair and square, Trudy. Ain't our fault if he's strung out. Don't make me come in there and shoot up that little trading post of yours. What the?
Got him. We picked up quite a bit of ammo for this. Ready, how far away from Diamond City are we now? Oops, still quite a ways to get there. Looks like we can pass through here. I think this might be Lexington. Yep. Okay, when it tells me caution, I am going to be caught. Oh, it's foggy now too. Angles. Okay. Helps when I have a gun that has ammo. Step on their own mind. Oof. Okay. College Square. Ooh, that guy doesn't look too good. We need to quickly grab some ammo. What is the weapon? Come on, dude, reload. Whoa. I miss. I think I might end this one here. So College Square, definitely a deadly place, but yeah, that was fun, especially the minigun. And yeah, hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys next time where we'll travel to Diamond City next on Friday. Alrighty, see you guys, bye.